You're standing outside the Images of the West Gallery by Randall J. Hodges. Come on in. We're standing outside the Randall J. Hodges Photography Gallery. Come on in. Welcome to the gallery. We're starting a video series here where we take you out in the field and show you what it's like to be a professional landscape photographer. I'm a different kind of photographer. There's no Photoshop here. We're going to do all the work right in the camera. You're going to get to see the back of the camera. We're going to take you on a little adventure, throw some tips and techniques on the way. Come on, I hope you'll join us. I'll see you out in the field. Welcome to Out in the Field with Randall J. Hodges. Today we're doing Maple Pass Loop in the beautiful North Cascades. We've got bluebird sky conditions right now. We're hoping some clouds will drift in and give us some drama for sunset. Right now we've got a bit of hiking to do. We got to put in about 4 miles of this 7 mile loop in order to find that key sunset location. So right now we just got to get up that trail. Let's get up that trail. What will always live in me, but still I'll run. Oh yeah, gotta earn it. Gotta put in those switchbacks. All right, getting up into that fall color. It's getting beautiful up here. All right, we had to pull over for this shot. Great trail running our eye right through some beautiful fall color. Got a couple of rocks, a little dead tree there, a nice little alpine tree there, some nice color on the right here. This really attracted my eye. Today I'm shooting the 5DSR I call the Image Monster. We've got a circular polarizer on my 24-105 lens. I'm gonna shoot this at F20 and my white balance is set to 6800K. And as usual, I'm gonna do this right now, all in camera. Oh, that's in the bank. You know we had to stop here and shoot these beautiful larch. I mean, look at that. This is the North Cascades in the fall. Let's get this in the bank. That's in the bank. We're running out of time. We got to get up this trail. All right, let me tell you, I've been scrambling all over the place trying to find my compositions. Looks like I have a great vertical setup over there to the left. And I'm gonna use this for my horizontal. I've got that last light on the tip of the peaks there, and I'm using 7 stops of filter up here. I've got a 4-stop and 2 1-stops offset, balancing that light between the sky and all that foreground in that lake. Let's put one of these in the bank. Nailed that, that's in the bank. You gotta get a look at this thing. All right, I'm over here at my vertical shot. Got some nice foreground here with a couple of poppy larch, nice green alpine tree there in the center, and layers all the way out to that lake, all the way out to that last light on the peaks. Still rocking those 7 stops on the split neutral density filter. Well, looks like we're running out of light. Better put one of these in the bank. That's real nice. Excellent, I'm happy with that. Bam, nailed that. It's starting to get good. Just waiting for alpenglow right now. The colors are getting beautiful out there. We're starting to get that little bit of pink across the sky. I love photography. It is time for me to put one of these in the bank. Oh, I nailed that. You got to get a look at this thing. Just starting to get into alpenglow right now. I'm really nailing them. Put that in the bank. Pow, you got to get a look at this thing. Pow, nailed that. Oh, it's so much color. Can you see that? We're starting to get that blue line out there. The night is almost over. A couple more shots in the bank. Pow, nailed that. That's in the bank. That's alpenglow, and that's the last shot of the night. What a great night we've had, a beautiful fall evening here in the North Cascades. We've seen some beautiful color, we've put some shots in the bank. Thank you so much for watching. Hey, if you like what you see, follow our channel so you can keep up with our videos. It's Out in the Field with Randall J. Hodges. We'll see you next time. Nailed it.